circuit de Spa-Francorchamps for today's practice session. Spa is such a wonderful track, and it's a circuit that the drivers love to race on. And it's also quite challenging, so we should expect to see a number of cars struggle to get up to speed here today.
Yes, there are many aspects to Spa that keep the drivers and teams thinking. Unpredictable weather, long straights and fast corners, as well as the rise in elevation up to Eau Rouge. All these make Spa one of the prize locations in the Formula One calendar.
What kind of setup will drivers be looking for around here? It's got a fair mixture of demanding corners. Is it all about finding the sweet spot in handling balance?
It's easy to make your car quick in a straight line, you just take all the downforce off. But when it comes to a track like this, you really need a bit more of a compromise. The main focus here is carrying speed through the fast flowing corners, but you still don't want to be a sitting duck on the straight.
All right, guys. Hey, it's KMA. How are you doing today? We are going to go and test out this track. I think I know this track. Let's go to the track. Oh, let's get the computer onto that. All right. Let's drive out now. That's right. Let's get a few laps under our belt. Let's see if we the settings are set up right for me. Actually, I'm not using the WASD keys on here. I'm actually using the pointers. Game seems a little bit louder than normal, I think, but I'm not going to mess with the volume. Let's see. Do I know this track? Okay, we got to do this session options like always. Assists, race settings. No. Excuse me. No, not assists. Settings, general settings. Customized controls, driving controls. Sorry, I'm doing this every single time. I know it's annoying. Alright, let's go back. There we go. Let's see if this is what I'm thinking it is. Oh, it is. This is that race. Yeah, that's the turn I always mess up. Because it's so close to being able to be done with full throttle, usually. I hit the brakes a little too late there. Probably don't want to be in the gravel or the grass. Let's stick to this. Come on. I shouldn't be having this much trouble on this course because I know it. Well, I can't tell you what turn's coming up next, but I'm familiar with the course, so that's for sure. And if I remember right, I was able to hit those corners like full throttle in the past. Maybe my tires are just cold. Whoa. Let's get back in there. All right, definitely gonna learn how to do this with a F1 car, I guess. This is actually one of my favorite courses from the past. It's because it is a faster course. I just gotta remember it. Slow was that? All right. Okay. Let's see if we can make it through this next section with the thing floored. That was floored through the whole thing. It was a little too much, but I'm almost at 200 miles per hour. Yeah, I gotta remember my lines going into these turns. I gotta remember, you know, that it's a 90 degree turn or like a 170 degree turn or something. So I'm having trouble remembering how long these turns are, but I'm still catching up to this guy, it seems like, so I don't know. Maybe that's just because I'm kind of familiar with this track. These cars just perform so much better on them. But I am catching up to this guy still. It's called cutting corners, isn't it? This is a long track. Maybe that's why I liked it. 2 minutes. It's not too short. I don't know. But it is fast, I guess. So 2 minutes is kind of long for the speed here. I gotta do that. Those two turns better. That's right. I was able to do that nicely. I think I really cut that guy off, though. Sounds like the, Oh, yikers. It sounds like I have too much fuel in my air-to-fuel mixture there. Cuts in really quick. There's no delay when I hit the gas pedal. I'm not used to that. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of this now. Maybe. This is one of those races where I want to be in front right away. Well, actually, every single race is one that I want to be in front right away, then not have to worry about going through traffic. I gotta remember to take a breath. That's a tough ending section right there, for sure. In real life, that turn, that little section, is probably very scary to do. Going up the hill. Eekers. That's right, stick to the pavement. Hit that at the wrong angle for sure. Oh, excuse me. I like this section, for sure, because it's flat out. Really, that was a corner cutting. I get to race with people now. I guess this will give me a heads up to how this race is gonna be, right? Need to pass these guys. Come on. Maldonado. Yikers. I just ruined the car. That's why I'd never be on Indy. I would ruin the cars. Not gonna catch you driving on the grass. Ooh. Is this pits? Yeah. Pits? Yep. Well, I feel pretty confident I'll have a high thing, but I don't think I'm gonna be first. We'll see. There's still like 4 minutes left in the... Plug everything in so I can go back out to the track. Track conditions busy. All right, go back to the track. See if we can get one more lap in before we do our qualifying lap. Let's go, guys. What do I pay you for? Get out of my way. I actually had a delivery at the big time Mercedes dealer in town here, and the guy was really nice to me. But if I had a bunch of money that I could buy a Mercedes, I wouldn't buy one. I go BMW over Mercedes any day. I'm actually kind of surprised I stuck with the Mercedes team when I chose the teams, but. See, I'm in fifth position, so that's not as good as I would normally be doing in these things, but we'll see. Oh, come on, tires, wake up. Start gripping. Yeah, he's 2 seconds faster than me. Come on, tires, you can do it. What's this in the pit laps? The pits. You shouldn't be telling me about my fuel. I'm pretty sure I have fuel in the vehicle. Just saying. Just saying. Don't mind me. Momentary lapse of reason there. Wasn't paying attention. I gotta do better than this, that's for sure, during my qualifying. Wow. All of a sudden can't race this track. It's because my tires, well, now they seem warm, but they weren't. I think it's that turn right there that gets me the most. That's a tough turn also. So coming in and off that straightaway there is tough. But I do like this section for sure. Not like that though.
Just 30 seconds left in the session.
I guess that's as fast as I can go. Alright, well, we'll see, maybe I'll get a lucky qualifying lap, because right now I'm not feeling too confident about it. This is one of, I think, a harder course than normal. Oh, excuse me. Now we gotta do the lap. We gotta learn how to stay on the road. Just finish up this lap. Pretty bad there. Okay. That was pretty bad.
Lewis Hamilton has recorded the fastest time of the day in today's practice session.
Sixth.
Mightily pleased with just how well his car performed.
All right. Let's go and do our qualifying lap. Maybe we can get lucky. We need a good qualifying here. The Mercedes would favor this track. I hope so. Look at all that carbon fiber. All right, let's get out of here. Let's do our thing. We're good. I'm not changing anything. Here we go. That was horrible. Ugh. Uh-oh. That was horrible. I don't think my tires are good. Pooey. Seems like we're racing against my friend, my teammate, Mr. Hamilton. Uh-oh. Came into that corner wrong, but whatever. That's one of those corners I need to do right, usually. Whoa, alright. That's one of those really important corners, too. Alright, well, we actually did that last corner pretty well, too. Wow. I got lucky. You got to get lucky. Yeah, that's right. I think I've done this celebration before. I pulled that out of my bum. Yep. What a session it's been for Mercedes today. They've locked the front by a half a second. All right. Thank you for watching the qualifying. Next week, we race. Have a great day. Goodbye.